I always give credit to my business partner, Don. When he and I first partnered, he said a few things to me. He said, look, I'm born and raised in Oakville. I want to know my career's over. I can walk downtown with my head held high.
Because of the way I was brought up, my mother's influence is very strong. Honesty, integrity has always been very important to me in everything. I've been in the business nearly 30 years, never had any kind of problems.
I'm born and raised in Oakville too. Integrity is just critical. You know, I love the fact that every time I go home and I put my head on the pillow, I can sleep soundly.
I'm not a big believer in I call it smoke and mirrors. When we look at the Goodale Miller team, it's always been about doing things correctly. Keeping it simple, just listen to the client, service them.
The other thing he said to me is, you know, you can only sell your reputation once and it's gone. The lawyers, the home inspectors, and the buyers and the sellers, people know that our team has integrity, and we can spend as much money as we want marketing to get doors open for us. But when you live in a small community, word of mouth is the most important thing that we have, and people know that we do it the right way.